Hey guys, we're about to play League of Cringe. It's basically Smooth Operator 2 that we played last time. Just a disclaimer that last time when the answer was Mikyx is the best League of Legends player in the world.
Hi, I am Mikyx, the best League of Legends player in the world.
Okay, well, I guess it was Mikyx, right? So we'll just not comment on that one.
It was in fact not me writing that message, but it unfortunately was not included in the video who it was. So hopefully for this video they will include it. Thank you.
The elevator breaks down and you are stuck in there with a really smelly person. What would you do?
Keep it PG-16, yeah? Pretty sure I'm winning this game, guys, by the way.
You're winning?
I'm so winning this, so hard.
Please stop, I haven't time to.
I was far too fresh enough.
You? Ask Mikyx for lantern.
Okay.
Okay. So,
take a on my smell prevails.
that stinks.
Okay. So I think take a on my smell prevails.
Yeah, I think this one.
So who is it? Oliver?
I think it's Oliver.
It's not me, I was the other one.
This one?
I would far too freshen up.
So is it Luca?
Luca?
Yeah, okay. Oh, okay.
You said you're gonna win, Olga.
Yeah, I know, but
it was
pretty good. This is, guys, go on.
You wake up one morning and realize that you have lost your fill in the blank.
I think Luca only win because he crossed the PG-16 line in the previous. And I am playing by the rules, guys.
Okay, so mine is like no hard feelings, okay? But it's just funny for players. You wake up one morning and realize that you have lost your virginity.
You wake up one morning and realize that you have lost your any desire to life after realizing it's content day.
You wake up one morning and realize that you have lost your
Okay.
Okay. Thank you for that. Whoever it was.
You wake up one morning and realize you lost your main account.
It's underwhelming. You wake up one morning and you realize that you have lost your new Logitech G Pro X headset.
I like that one.
Okay, I think. So wait, which one won?
The content one.
I think
the content one.
Yeah, content one is best.
Did you pick the content one?
You were dead.
It was yours.
You did the content? Okay.
It was me!
What does Carlos do when nobody is watching?
Carlos?
Yeah. I know what he's doing.
Remember, we have to keep our jobs tomorrow as well.
I think at least two of us will write the same answer.
Probably, yeah.
He's learning new Fortnite dances, so he can show them off in his next TikTok.
Pretty good one, actually.
Stuffing sugar in his mouth and poaching players.
poaching.
He's planning his new poach. I guess it's so similar. Yes.
He's liking Sam Matthews' Twitter.
He's liking Sam Matthews' Twitter?
You know, Sam Matthews.
Burn. That was a pretty good round. Who won? I think the three poachers won.
Three poachers won?
Yeah, okay.
So it was you three?
Yeah.
Very creative, guys. Yeah, you can read.
What?
I read it twice and he's like...
What does it mean?
Okay, what is it? Let's just not embarrass himself.
What would be your famous last words after your last ever League of Legends game?
After the last ever? Okay, yeah, cool.
I know. Who? But I think mine is actually going to be a blower.
A blower?
Yes.
Or a banger?
A banger, yeah.
I auto-spaced Alfari in melee matchup in top lane.
Okay. Wait. All you even has to read now.
Okay, it's good. Light bot. Yeah, it's good.
Oh, better bot lane always wins.
I was thinking of saying that, but I was like, nah, I can't do him again. I already wrote something for Jungle, I can't do it again.
Actually, that was a good one.
Wait, Oliver has to read.
g2esports.com/shop.
Okay, that's cool.
Okay, guys, but always win. Like, we know who won.
Okay, I think that the odds facing Alfari was a pretty good achievement.
Yeah, I vote for Alfari one.
That is not true. Yeah, I'm not doing that. Well,
I lost this.
because Tupi are playing bot lane and he said the Alfari one, so I actually won, but they don't want to.
No. So two versus three, no, three votes. Yeah. So thank you guys for watching. League of Cringe. It was pretty fun.
It was pretty
cool. I'm not sure who won. I think we all kind of lost because most of them are pretty bad. I hope you guys enjoyed it.
But the bad ones will be cut out from the video.
Yeah, the bad ones are probably.
You guys will enjoy it.
So yeah, thanks for watching and yeah, see you next time.